Hello everyone, my name is Carla Padilla Franzotti. I am going to present you this work entitled Identification of Prechnidia Sequences in Draft Genomes from Streptomyces and Micrococcus. This work was supervised by Dr. Daniel Kurt and made in collaboration with Carolina More and Aide Saracho. Plasmid are circular linear streptomosomal DNA molecules that replicate autonomously. Bacterial genome sequencing has generated a large number of draft genomes where the presence of plasmid is not detailed. However, there are several tools that allow predicting plasmid sequences based on raw sequencing data and can contribute to the identification of new plasmid. The aim of this work was to identify the constituent of the plasmidome of different Streptomyces and Micrococcus strains, which are the inherent and environment important. In this work, we study 46 Streptomyces strains and 9 Micrococcus strains. Here you can see a typical workflow for genome assembly, where from short sequence read, we obtain a set of contiguous lineage sequences or contexts. We use 4 independent homology tools for plasmid prediction: Plasmid Spade and Recycler, which analyze possible circular topology plasmid sequences from the assembly diagram. PlasFlow and CBAR predict linear or circular plasmid fragments from contexts. We analyze the predicted sequences using CatPub. We evaluate the topology length and QC content of the sequences, the output S4 and S5. Subsequently, we match the sequences of the output with the PLSTB database to search for similar and different plasmid sequences. We also search complete plasmid for the 2 genera. We build distant matrix, including sequences from Actinobacteria and our prediction using MASH. Finally, we embedded this data in 2-dimensional space using UMAP. Assembly genomes were generally fragmented. Even so, the prediction method used were able to identify potentially plasmid sequences of the 46 Streptomyces strains analyzed. 446 plasmid sequences were predicted, including 120 corresponding to circular elements. In the PLSTB database, we found 162 complete Streptomyces plasmid. The average length of the predicted plasmid sequences was shorter than of the complete plasmid, because the prediction was mostly plasmid fragments. For most strain studies, we found plasmid similar and without similar to those present in PLSTB database. Actinobacterial plasmids are divided into 2 large groups. Of the 162 complete Streptomyces plasmid, most are grouped into the large group of Actinobacteria here, and all prediction for the same genus are closely associated with this group. We can also see a small group of prediction that are grouped separately. For the 9 Micrococcus strain, 130 plasmid sequences were identified, of which 78 fully correspond to circular plasmid. We found only 9 complete plasmid in the PLSTB database for this genus. In this case, we also observed that the average length of the predicted for Micrococcus plasmid sequences was less than present in the database, and the GC content was similar. We also found similar and dissimilar sequences, and in the distant graph, we again saw 2 large groups where most of all Micrococcus predictions are in a compact group associated with the same group of Actinobacteria. A few predictions are more distantly related. In conclusion, more analysis is required to further characterize of prediction, but a number of completely new plasmids will be present in the analyzed samples. This analysis made it possible to identify potentially plasmid sequences for the 2 Actinobacteria genera study, which will serve as the basis for further analysis. Here are some references. Thank you so much.